Hello, good morning everyone. This is my area Javanica, endemic to Java Island, area Javanica. It refers to the Java Island, my homeland, my hometown. Okay, then we can see here with two spikes coming along here from one side above. And I grow only on the well-drained potting mix, charcoal and a bit rices as here. I water daily in the hot weather, but I place this under the shade, only get morning light for about 1 hour. Avoid this plant from bright light, and we can see this one at least once a year in bloom with very long spike. Oh my god, the first spike with very long spike, more than 1 meter long here. I was just counting, there are 65 flowers, cute tiny flowers with star shape here, star shape, and fragrant for sure. We can see nice star shape, yellow and brown in the center here, red maroon maybe, red maroon, yellow on the petals and red maroon in the center here, fragrant, very fragrant, and just opening today, this morning. The first spike is very long, and the second spike about 90 centimeters long, and the first spike more than 1 meter long. Very lovely, tough and hardy species orchid here. This one doesn't need much care.